So keep in mind, this waffle slab has been designed by an engineer, and he based that design off of a geotechnical information, which tells them the type of soil, the expansion, and such. So if you look at the details of the foundation, you have the post-tension cables. Generally, you'll have a rebar in the corners. This particular slab has two cables in the bottom and one cable on top. So let's talk about the cables. The cables themselves are about half-inch stranded cables. You have a dead end here. What that is where the pull starts, and then you have a live end here. The reason they call that a live end is this is the unit that hook up the apparatus that pulls that cable, that pulls tension across the cable. So from one end to the next, they're squeezing that foundation together. The amount of tension on these cables, I believe, is around 33,000 pounds. So they're gonna take this half inch cable and they're gonna stretch it about a foot and a half. That's how much tension is put on these slabs to pull them together. Again, it's all based on a geotechnical information that the engineer used to design this foundation.